Hi, future RMTs. Welcome to Registered MedTech Review Notes. I'm not a professional teacher. Gusto ko lang pong makatulong. So, kung may mga corrections po kayo, paki-PM na lang po ako. So, these questions are high yield. So, high yield questions po ito at ang iba ay recalls from the past board exams. So, okay, let's start. Number one, not part of second line of defense. A. Phagocytic cells, B. Inflammation, C. Complement, D. B. Lymphocytes. Pwede nyo pong i-pause para mabasa nyo ng maigi at maka-answer naman kayo. So the correct answer here is D. B. Lymphocytes. So the first line of defense are the skin, pH, cilia, normal flora, and lysozymes. Skin pH is 5.6. Paki-remember, skin pH, 5.6. The second line of defense naman, fever, inflammation, phagocytic cells, and complement system. And the third line of defense, lymphocytes and antibody. So in our questions, the choices here are all second line of defense except lang maybe lymphocytes. So phagocytic cells, inflammation, complement, these are second line of defense. B lymphocytes, third line of defense yan. So next, number two, which of the following are antigens which trigger the formation of IgE? A. Allergens, B. Histamines, C. Cytokines, D. Epitopes. The correct answer is allergens. Letter A. Antigens that trigger formation of IgE are called atopic antigens or allergens. So we have 5 immunoglobulins na. So GAMDE, IgG, IgA, IgM, D, and E. So most abundant si G. So yun yung GAMDE from G to E. So the list pinaka maliit or kaunti ay IgE. Pinaka marami G, IgG. Okay? So number 3. A 20 years old woman has a miscarriage a month ago on the 5th month of pregnancy. Take note, 5th month of pregnancy. When can she donate? A. Immediately, B. After 1 year, C. After 2 years, and letter D. After 9 months. The correct answer here is A. Immediately. 1 to 6 months miscarriage or abortion, no deferral. So that is the first and the second trimester, that is 1 to 6 months. Or that's no deferral po tayo. So when you say the first trimester, that is the first 3 months, and the second trimester, the second 3 months, and the third trimester, the last 3 months of pregnancy. And the 12 months deferral naman, if you receive transfusion during pregnancy, 12 months deferral or 1 year. Next, which cell surface marker is termed the common acute lymphoblastic leukemia marker, or known as CALA? A. CD19, B. CD10, C. CD21, and D. CD56. The answer is B. CD10. Why? CD19 and CD21 are B cells, and CD56 naman NK cells along with CD16. So CD16 and CD56 NK cells. Next, number 5. A major advantage of passive immunization compared to active immunization is that A. IgM is predominant antibody provided, B. Antibody persists for life, C. Antibody is available more readily, and D. Antibody is produced by the host. The answer is C. Antibody is available more readily. So pakitandaan na lang, kapag active, ang binibigay sa'yo, antigen. Pag passive naman, antibody. At tandaan mo, sa duration of the immune response, kung active, the antigen, antigen is long immune response, and passive naman, short, the duration is short, then tandaan mo, kung active natural, for example, infection. Why? Natural kasi antigen nakapasok sa'yo. For example, COVID-19. COVID-19 is a virus. It is an antigen. So kapag ang antigen pumasok sa katawan mo, ikaw magpuproduce ka ng antibody. So you, the host, will produce antibody. So dito, antibody produced by the host is yes. And sabi ko nga kanina, kapag antigen ang nakapasok sa'yo, the duration of immune response is long. Active artificial example is vaccination. So vaccination, this is artificial, ginawa lang. Tapos, antigen pa rin nakapasok sa'yo. That's why, magpuproduce ka pa rin ng antibody and the duration is long. Passive natural colostrum from mother to baby. Natural siya kasi from your mother, passive lang siya kasi antibody na. So kasi antibody, it is readily available, it is not produced by the host, and the duration is short, katulad din ng artificial. So artificial infusion of the plasma or serum, sa plasma at serum mo, dyan mo makikita yung antibody, which is available na kaagad to fight the infection. So next, number 6, gold standard for the detection of toxoplasmosis. Gold standard for the detection of toxoplasmosis: A. PCR, B. IFT, C. ELISA, D. Western blot. So the correct answer here is A. PCR. Next, 7, identified as the most severe cause of acute hemolytic transfusion: A. ABO, B. KEL, C. RH, D. Lewis. The correct answer here is ABO. So, pamigay ito sa board exam. Walang magkakamali dito, ha? ABO is the correct answer. Next, LIS user password should be. So, LIS stands for Laboratory Information System. So, kahit di mo alam ang word, basta may nakita ang password. So, A, all in lowercase, B, kept confidential, C, have at least 5 characters, or D, posted in the laboratory. So, letter B, kept confidential. So, basta password, kapag password, ano, kept confidential tada. Confidentiality is a must. So, next, number 9. The precursor of a tissue macrophage: A, basophil, B, neutrophil, C, monocytes, D, eosinophil. The answer is C, monocytes. Number 10. Lumabas ito noong January 2021. Allowable blood for platelet apheresis: A, 2 ml, B, 10 ml, C, 20, D, 50 ml. So, allowable blood for platelet apheresis, dapat maliit lang ang blood dyan. So, the answer here is A, 2 ml. 11. Associated with Mycoplasma pneumoniae: A, anti-big I, B, anti-small I, C, anti-P, D, anti-P1. The answer here is Mycoplasma pneumoniae, anti-big I, letter A. Number 11, associated with Epstein-Barr virus: A, anti-big I, B, anti-small I, C, anti-P, D, anti-P1. The answer here is B, anti-small I. So anti-I, the big I is for your Mycoplasma pneumoniae. Anti-small I for Epstein-Barr virus, or the causative agent for your infectious mononucleosis, or that's IM, and or kissing disease. Next, anti-P is associated with Donath-Landsteiner-Otto antibody, and anti-P1 is seen in parasitic infections. Number 12, transfusion-transmitted diseases. Lumabas din noong January 2021. A, Babesia, Microfilaria, Malaria, B, Microfilaria, Malaria, C, Babesia, Malaria, D, Malaria. The correct answer here is A, Babesia, Microfilaria, and Malaria. Pakiremember, Microfilaria, mayroon niyang periodicity. Okay? So next, number 13, Ulex europaeus: A, M-nictin, B, N-nictin, C, A1, D, H. So, Ulex europaeus, that is letter D, H-lectin. So, ang A1, that is Dolichos biflorus. B naman, for Griffonia simplifasciola. H is Ulex europaeus, M, Eberis amara, and N, Vesia graminea. So, remember lang tayo sa M and N, ang M, amara, M. Ang N naman, graminea. So, remember lang dyan. Next, number 14. Color of anti-A reagent. Lumabas din po ito. So, napakasimple ng tanong. Ewan ko na lang kung may nagkamali pa dito. So, A, Blue. B. Yellow. C. Colorless. D. Green. The correct answer here is blue. So blue is anti-A, yellow anti-B, colorless RH, and green for your AHG. So paki-remember, blue angel, yellow bird. Blue anti-A, yellow anti-B. Number 15. Discovered phagocytosis. A. Eli Michnikov. B. Louis Pasteur. C. Edward Jenner. D. Jules Bordet. The correct answer, Eli Michnikov, letter A. So, Eli Michnikov discovered phagocytosis. Louis Pasteur is first attenuated vaccine. Edward Jenner for cross immunity. And Jules Bordet for complement or complement system. So, number 16. Shelf life of irradiated blood components. Lumabas po ito, January pa rin. A. 28 days. B. 21 days. C. 35 days. D. 42 days. The answer is A. 28 days. Okay? So, shelf life is 28 days from irradiation or original expiry date, whichever comes first. So, 28 days po yung shelf life ng irradiated blood. Or, kung sino man yung mauna sa expiry date, yun po yung shelf life niya. At ginagamit po ito to prevent graft versus host disease. 17. Granulocyte concentrate shelf life in closed system. Ito, tricky question. May nakalagay na closed system. So, what's the correct answer? A. 24. B. 48. C. 72. D. 48 hours. Correct answer is A. 24 hours. Should contain 1 times 10 to the power of 10 granulocytes for your granulocyte concentrate. Okay? Number 18. Final check of ABO compatibility. A. Cross-matching. B. Blood typing. C. None. D. Ediwaw. Ediwaw. So, number 18. The correct answer is cross-matching. Okay? Number 19. ISBT number 30. A. RH-associated glycoprotein. B. GMH. C. Cromer. D. Duffy. So, simula po ngayon. Kabisaduhin ninyo na ang ISBT numbers kasi may lalabas talaga dyan. So, the answer is A, RH-associated glycoprotein. So, that is 30. GMH is 26, the Cromer 21, Duffy is 8. Okay? Next. You are asked to collect blood for DOT or direct COMS test. What anticoagulant is needed? A, heparin. B, EDTA. C, citrate. D, red tap. So, direct COMS test, ginagamit yan, EDTA. Pwedeng pink, pwedeng purple. So, most cross-matching, gumagamit sila ng pink-colored EDTA. Okay? Next. IgA in serum is in form of A, monomer, B, dimer, C, pentamer, D, tetramer. IgA in serum, tandaan, the correct answer is monomer, letter A. Dimer lang siya if nasa secretions. Okay? Kapag nasa serum, monomer. Dimer, pag nasa secretions. Okay? 22. Which of the following is the antigenic determinant? So, easy question. A. Epitope. B. Hapten. C. Paratope. D. Fab. The correct answer is epitope. Paratope siya yung antibody determinant. Okay? Next. 23. Major advantage of gel technology. A. Shorter TAT. B. Standardization. C. Shorter incubation. D. Easy to use. The correct answer for 23 is letter B. Standardization. So, major advantage of gel technology, standardization. Developed by Yves Lapierre. Okay? Number 24. A donor was deferred by the physician due to the presence of bluish purple areas under skin of the donor. That is typical of A. Kaposi sarcoma, B. Candidiasis, C. HIV, D. Scarlet fever. So, Kaposi sarcoma is the correct answer, letter A. So, scarlet fever associated with strawberry tongue, candidiasis, oral thrush. Okay? Next, 25. The most common complement component deficiency. Sino ba ang most common complement component deficiency? A. selective IgA deficiency, B, X-linked agammaglobulinemia, C, DiGeorge syndrome, D, selective IgM deficiency. The correct answer is A, selective IgA deficiency. Next, 26. Phagocytic cells accept A, eosinophil, B, neutrophil, C, lymphocytes, D, monocytes. So, alam na alam ito ng mga RMTs. So, the correct answer is lymphocytes. Okay? Phagocytic cells accept lymphocytes. Pakitandaan. 27. Diapedesis. So, what is the meaning of diapedesis? A, migration of phagocytes along blood vessel wall. B, cell movement under stimulation of chemical substance. C, engulfment of foreign substance. The answer is A, migration of phagocytes along blood vessel wall. So that is diapedesis. So number letter B, what is this? Cell movement under stimulation of chemical substance. That is chemotaxis. Okay? Letter C, engulfment. So that is phagocytosis. 28. Which of the following marker is used to identify or for identification of NK cells? So kanina sabi ko nga, NK cells is for CD16, CD56, letter D. 29. Which of the following antibodies react best at 4 degree Celsius? Sino nga ang 4 degree Celsius? So 4, that is cold, malamig. Tandaan, ang malamig, IgM. Malamig. IgM for M for malamig. The rest, that is IgG. Rh at antibodies, IgG. So, ang IgM lang, ang mag-react, the best, to react at 4 degree Celsius. So, last number, which of the following activities is allowed inside blood bank? Napakadaling questions. Napakadaling question, common sense lang po. A, eating. B, none. C, drinking soda. D, sleeping. The correct answer, walang iba, B, none. So, thank you. And please, abang-abang lang po sa mga next post po natin for high yield.